Lord.
Some people with matches, they came with gun, matches and all that. So they marched to this girl. They asked her, are you a virgin? She said no. So they took her to the station yesterday. So they raped her. So that was us.
Was there any kind of crime committed in the hostel?
Nothing. Everyone was calm yesterday.
Did they really give you people reason for coming?
No reason.
Were you people questioned for any crime?
We didn't.
In
Nigeria, we were trying to question them, they were using matches.
Do you know the gear they picked? What's her name?
I took her to the hospital yesterday by 11.
What hospital did you take her to?
Forgetting the name of the hospital.
It's Global. You know the girl?
Yes.
Do you know her name?
Right now, I just love the girl.
Is she a student of Abia Poly?
Yes.
I'm not going to do that.